brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.
One is one too many. Here on Guam, local statistics show 64.2 rapes are reported per 100,000 people. Even more alarming, majority of the perpetrators are family.
We can't get desensitized to that number. It's alarming.
Vice Speaker Therese Terlahi read aloud a long list of statistics in hopes of sending a strong message.
I want everyone to know what you are facing, what we are trying to solve, and how immense it really is.
At the Guam Community College on Tuesday, joint proclamations were signed between Gov Guam and the island's military commands, a partnership to work together to end the cycle of violence. The proclamations were to commemorate Sexual Assault Awareness Month, Child Abuse Prevention Month, and Crime Victims' Rights Week. Chief of Police J.I. Cruz commending efforts from each of the service providers, but more importantly, the victims who bravely confront their assailants, including those like the single mother from a 2016 rape and kidnapping. Her perpetrator, Marco Amueri, now serving life behind bars.
Even after going through this horrific event, the victim found the strength and the courage to report the incident to the officers from the Hagatner Precinct Command. In the end, justice was served for the victim, and the services were provided and are continuing to be provided as she goes down the road to recovery and healing from this terrible ordeal. The victim in this case is a true survivor and a hero for taking the stand to report this incident and for having faith in our system.
While this particular crime may have resulted in justice served to the victim, not all do. In 2017, 228 sexual assault-related cases were reported. Only 109 resulted in arrest.
It's a very, very challenging crime to bring all the way to justice. And that is really our goal. We want justice, we want safety, we want peace for these people, for our children, we want protection.
Reporting for Guam's News Network, I'm Crystal Paco.
Brought to you by GTA, your island, your network.